busy.
Yes.
So first I would like to thank Leron, Gubler, Grazer, and Heather, Hollywood. I would like to thank my good friend, long time friend, Philippe Dauman, for his open, generous remarks. And he did, hey, Philippe, you really went overboard. Anyhow, from my tenement, in which I lived as a child, it was built on a cobblestone, dirty street in the west end of Boston. But now I am successful. And I must tell you, though, that my global business ventures at Viacom and CBS have frequently been in power. But now I find myself at this wonderful event on the sidewalks of New York, the star sidewalks of New York. I must tell you that the trip, the journey from my living at that tenement to this monarchical event was torturous. It was long. Sometimes it was hard to eat. Sometimes it was difficult, but it was always exciting, and it was always a happy thing for me. And it was always rewarding, notwithstanding its difficulty. So, today I want to thank everyone for the star. I want to thank you for the honor. And I want to thank you for your presence. But for my family and friends, many of whom have traveled a long distance, I want them to know that it means a great deal to me that they're here to share this day and this event with me.